Good morning. This is a copy of the request I had to send to get this information. The Speedwell Fire Company was disbanded about 2 weeks ago after almost all of the firefighters in this volunteer fire company showed up to a fire after drinking alcohol. There's going to be a closed door meeting tonight to discuss the future of this station. In December, this is when it happened, the Lebanon County Emergency Management Agency took the fire company out of service after a December 14th fire call to Pete's Pizza, where apparently 7 of 9 firefighters from Speedwell showed up intoxicated. That included the drivers of both the fire engine and the squad car. We've also learned police are investigating. Speedwell's executive board was asked to come to this meeting tonight. It is not a public meeting, but it's happening at 7 o'clock, and it's going to involve the West Lebanon Township commissioners. Meanwhile, all fire calls are now being handled by another fire company. In West Lebanon Township, Hannah McDonald, back to you, Lori and Jerry.